What's good, what's good, what's good, people? You already know it's your boy, D Production, and this is Urban Air Media. I have a question. All right, now. What does checking in mean to you? What is checking in to you? Checking in can mean a couple of things. Checking in can mean a lot of things. But what checking in means to you? If you in different hoods, you in different places, what is checking in? What is checking in to you? I'm gonna give y'all my take on checking in. My thoughts on checking in is nothing bad to me. It's nothing bad. Checking in is calling one of the bros from out the country, wherever. Yo, I'm in your hood. I mean, how you moving? I mean, like, you good? Yeah, I ain't too far from you. I'm on this side. Maybe the homie could give you whatever side you want. Maybe the homie could give you a better look on something or the side that you want. Like, oh, nah, what you doing on that side? That ain't a good side for you to be on. Know what I mean? Or that's a cool side for you to be on. Know what I mean? Like, how you, like how you moving? You iced up? Or, like, how you moving? You know what I mean? You got your jewels on. I mean, you never know how that's gonna go. You know what I'm saying? So, the homie, oh, yo, I'm about to send like 2-3 of the homies over there with you, hold you down. I mean, I bet. I mean, that don't mean I gotta give up the bag. That don't mean I gotta pay you for that. I mean, the homie just looking out, making sure I'm good. You know what I'm saying? That's it. So, checking in, to me, is showing, I mean, like, homies, I'm out here. I mean, I'm out here in your hood. I'm letting the homies know I'm out here in your hood. And it's also a respect thing. I mean, because if we dealt with each other once or twice, or we said what up, or was in the same circle once or twice, or whatever, you in my hood, I mean, you, what you want? Like, what's up? What's good? Trying to pop out? I got a show going on over here. Or me and my girl just hanging out, you want to bring your lady, or, I mean, something like that. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, checking in does not make you soft, man. Checking in don't have to put that extra gorilla on your back, like, oh, nah, I'm on nigga hood, fuck that. Nigga ain't gonna do nothing. Nigga know the type of time I'm on. You know what I'm saying? That type of time. And then you out there on that type of time, and you ain't even got her with you. You don't even got her with you. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, you're naked. You know what I'm saying? So you out there, you iced up, butt naked, you slept there. You know what I'm saying? So, that's like my thing on checking in is like that's not being soft. Checking in does not make you soft. Checking in don't mean you soft. You know what I'm saying? So like, you know, like for y'all rappers, y'all have a dangerous job right now. Yes, y'all do. You know what I mean? So my thing is, don't look at checking in like, oh, I don't need to check it with nobody. Fuck that. I got the gang, you got the gang, your gang ain't soft, but you have to know where you're going. You going to other hood, you gotta, like, know what I mean? You got killers that kill killers, like, you got killer killers, like, know what I mean? So, you know, you gotta be careful. So, my whole thing to this story is, what checking in means to you? is checking into you? What do it mean to you? Do it mean, I mean, you like you hitting the homies up like I'm in your hood? Or it mean check in, I mean, check in, you get the bag, you'll be good. You don't check in, you ain't got the bag, you gotta hope to make it out. You gotta hope to see your family tonight, hope to see your kids tonight. You know what I'm saying? So, my thing is, what do checking in mean to you? I need y'all to like, share, I need y'all to comment, I need y'all to hit that notification bell, so when I post up a video, y'all be the first ones. Let me know what's up. What do checking in mean to you?